Greetings, TV Soapy followers, and welcome to our channel. Please like, share, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe because it actually does help our family grow. Today we're going to be talking about Gomora from the 23rd to the 27th of August 2021. On Monday, Ntokozo's ill-treated behavior both at home and at school raises concern with his family to find out what's wrong with him. Don discovers that he can't trust some people in his crew when the unexpected happens. On Tuesday, Officer Ndambe tries to get to the bottom of Sonto being shot. Gladys deals with the woman Melusi is cheating with. Don lies to Zotwa about the shooting. On Wednesday, Gladys discovers the worst. Sonto falls into a coma and Mazet confronts Don. Thursday, on the Dlamini's beheaded for Divorceville, it's the battle of the king and queens heading as two kill cards get issues. On Friday, Tati is forced to do some introspection as Gladys decisively deals with Melusi's cheating. Sonto's life is in brain head. Sibongile struggles to deal with what happened to her. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is all I have for you from Gomora. We here at TV Soapies love you. Bye.